How's it going, everybody? Fog is still in. Has not cleared yet, so we need to get going. I want to do some work with James this episode, but I want to finish up that that field we were working on yesterday. This one here. Here we go. I have yet to get the yikes. Where is he? I have yet to get the other tipper back over here because I logged off yesterday and never came back yesterday. So that was not fun. Let's put our lights on. Have to drive on the crop here. And this is the point where we're probably going to have to start keeping an eye on the driver, because this is where the field starts going weird shaped. So, but we can do it. We can do it. So depending on how long this is going to take, we'll probably, if I work on James's place today or not, I might end the episode working on it and then come back tomorrow and I'll record it so that you guys can see where we are on with it. The goal being that we want to purchase that field, but we want to rep out with him. I want to purchase the field before I run out of money. Because I kind of am running out of money. All right, let's hire Tipsy. But let's go with him so we can see if he stops. We'll have to get him going again. All right, let me talk to you guys about a few things that's going on with the channel. Still, I mentioned the other day in my video, still am without my PlayStation, which I didn't think was going to be a problem because, you know, brand new to the PlayStation, never owned a console of my own before, and I miss it. And then, of course, they came out with the brand new Major League Baseball 17, and people are playing it. It looks totally cool. It's got some brand new features, and yeah, I'm not able to play it. So that kind of bums me out. So I can't play my Major League Baseball. I can't play my NFL, National Football League, franchise series. And I've been trying to work on my Minecraft series, and I'm having some issues with that as well. That's why you haven't seen any videos being put up on the channel about it, with it, because we've had some issues recording wise. And I'm noticing it even with my videos, my farm sim videos. I don't know if you guys are noticing it too much or whatever, but there's a certain point in my videos where the audio does not match up with the video. In other words, my audio gets ahead of the video. So it's almost like I'm clairvoyant. Like, I'll say, oh, don't run into that tree. And then 5 seconds later, you see me run into the tree. Or, like in yesterday's video, I jackknifed the rig a couple of times, and I told you about it ahead of time. Not really, but it looks like it on the video because that's the way it's working, and I haven't figured it out. I've watched some tutorial videos for my video software that I use. I'm using the Power Director 15 from CenturyLink, and it's pretty good software. I was using 14 before, and just recently updated to 15, and it hasn't had any issues, but it's just happened in the last couple of videos. So, and there he goes. He thinks he was done there, so I have to restart him. And I think that's what's going to happen on this part over here, where it gets narrow. But, yeah. But we're ending up with quite a bit of wheat off of this field. And of course, we got the corn. And I got to get that corn silaged. So, I probably should go get my tipper. Let this guy run on his own, and let me go get the tipper with the semi. Okay, here we are. And where am I at again? Oh, clear up there. Okay. Yeah, this is where we left it with the great demand. Okay, close that. And definitely need my map upgrade. Okay, I need to get over here, and let's get in cab. Yeah, and I'm driving down the road. Did I just run into the guy? I don't know what happened there behind me. I'm gonna ignore it like it didn't even happen, because I have no clue what happened. I need to slow my roll though, because I need to see my check my map. Yeah, I turn here. Where am I going? I'm going to the farm, right? Yeah. So I turn at the next intersection. That's what we're talking about. And then once we get down here, we're gonna turn again. See what I'm talking about? What's the jackknife on me? Did I run into that guy too? More horn honking. Sorry, buddy. Okay, back in it. See if we can do it again. Or try again, anyway. As you can see, the roads are kind of on the narrow. Borrow that lane for a minute and then get out of it before the guy shows up. There we go. Slow my roll just a little bit. Don't want to go too crazy. I am going the right way, am I not? Yeah. Okay, so we're going to make a turn when we get down here. Fun times. Fun times were had. I could see out that rear view mirror. Oh no, this is my skinny lane. Right? Wait for this car to get by. There we go. Lawford's. Okay. Made it, or feels like I made it anyway. And then I just had a thought. I could have reset this to the farm, because I did tell you that it does reset to the farm. So, and that's how we're going to get our big forage harvester that we're going to lease. That's how we're going to get that to the farm. Because there's no way I'm going to try and drive it back over here from the shop. Especially with the header and everything. So I'm hoping that that will work the way I'm thinking. Let's see, do we want to turn here? Do we go on that road or do we stay on this one? Stay on this one. Yeah. I haven't been lost enough over here yet to know where I'm going. But that cornfield right next to us is where we are going. So I'm going to pull in here because this area right here is where the, or back over there on the parking lot, is where this thing's going to reset. Okay, we got that done. Where is my harvester? There you are. And guess what? You are not done. You think you are done. You want to be done. But you are not done. In cab. Turn on the harvester and let's go to work, Gray. Yep, the Gray Gamer is handling it himself. Set my cruise and sit back and the harvest slash money roll in. Watch the money roll in. Sweet amber waves of grain. That's what I'm talking about. And you know how you know I'm talking about it? Because it's on the recording. Okay. Yeah, I'm in one of those weird moods again. Weird mood yet again, I guess I should say. So, Ant View, let's pull in a little tighter. What do you think? Yeah. Bird view, I mean, I don't know. Bird view because I'm up above it looking down like a bird, or ant view because I'm looking over it like I'm looking down on some ants. I don't know. What are you doing, Gray? What are you doing? I don't know. Testing out the turn radius. Yeah, that's what it was. The turn radius. I wanted to check the turn radius. That makes sense? No. That's what I'm going with. Well, it looks like we're going to be doing the silage harvest tomorrow, and I'll be working with James later today, so hopefully we got a few more. Can you make that turn? No. But let's go this way. Yeah, not bad. We're almost finishing up. We're almost full as well. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get up here, higher tipsy, to run it a little bit. There you go. Turn it over to tipsy and go get the tipper. And there he is. He's done already. That didn't take him long. He thinks he's dead good too. He's like, yeah, I filled that up fast, man. He doesn't know Greg Gamer was doing the work. Alright, let's fill this up. Or not fill it up, probably, but let's get him emptied out. And finish this up. I'm going to take probably tomorrow. I'm going to take all of this wheat in this tipper and fill up the other tipper. Take this to the silo is what I meant to say. And then tomorrow, before I start doing the silage, I'll take the other tipper, because it's a bigger capacity, and I'll fill up, hopefully fill it all the way up, and we'll go and sell it, and then hopefully that'll offset the cost of the leasing of the equipment. Forage equipment that we're going to use to harvest this field. Alright, now he's really going to get confused up here because somebody jacked it all up. See here? He thinks he's done. Are you still going there, buddy? Oh, you are. I thought he stopped, and I thought I was taking control of him, but then he was not doing what I was doing, so that was a thing. Okay. And we're up here where the, it's not so pointed, so he might end up actually turning on the rest of this, and but I don't know. Just have to see. Scroll back, get a better perspective. I would speed up time, but I don't want to do that if I don't have to. But speaking of time, let's go over here and see what our time got us. Okay, so now we went from 166 cows to 175 cows, and as you can see, with no hay and no silage and no power food, we've got our production up to 28%. So that's not too shabby, and he still thinks he's done. Okay. Alright, Tipsy. I'm taking back over, buddy. Get to sit in the little jumper seat over there. Oh, there's no little jumper seat. Whoops. Is it over here? Oh, there it is. I knew there was a jumper seat somewhere. Sit there and be quiet, Tipsy. Yeah. Just kidding, son. Just kidding. You can talk all you want. I just won't hear you. What'd you say? See what I mean? Yeah, I know. I'm going a little crazy, people. A little bit crazy. Sitting in my room talking to myself. That's okay. That is okay. Okay, we got there. Now we're going to back up. And I'm going to turn this way just to pick up this little mistake, make a mistake that we did over there. And then I think what I'm going to do, just because I can, oh, there's another piece there that I missed, is I'm going to run this along the edge. Not that it makes any difference, but I'm going to do it anyway, just to break it up. Hey, I'm trying different stuff. I'm driving in cab. I'm actually harvesting. You know, I gotta mix it up a little bit. But, yeah, we've only got a few seconds left on the video. Or a few minutes, I should say. And so what I want to do is I'm going to jump over. I'll finish this off screen after I finish doing James's field, whatever it is he wants me to do over there. And yeah, so let me get over here. We'll jump out of here, go over to James's field and see what he's got for us. Alright, here we are. Solar panels are trying to suck it up as much as they can. But, there's a lot to do. I still got to get the rest of that straw off the field. I did put straw in the bunker over there for the mixing station. Not, it didn't take a whole lot. It was about a half a tipper. Okay, so what do you need me to do? Fertilize. Let's do some fertilizing. Oh, good. He gave me a big one. Oh, I got the Voltra series. Okay, we're going to have to do this a little bit different just because we've got the... somebody went and put buildings on this field even though they don't own it. I don't know who that would be. Trying to get away from that weight. Let's turn on our lights. There we go. Wow, he only gave us 12 minutes. We better get cracking. Alright, well here we go. I'm going to go around the square and then finish it up in the middle. But I'm going to let you guys go. Thank you for stopping by and checking me out. I do appreciate it. If you have any thoughts or ideas, let me know in the comments below. And again, we will see you tomorrow.